Mississippi Software recognizes the fact that your business depends on the continuous operation of your VoIP network. We designed our soft switch to be extremely robust and reliable. Our customers benefit from the reliability they come to expect from SIPI, but like anything else, our soft switch will not operate non-stop or without maintenance. Every now and then, we deal with some cases where customers' confidence in our soft switch leads them to negligently operate heavily loaded soft switches without renewing their support and maintenance agreements for extended periods of time. Taking SIPI's reliability and robustness into consideration, it is always good business practice to keep support and maintenance agreements up to date so that you can manage the following realities. 1. Outage may happen. Despite all the advances in technology and built-in redundancies at many levels, hardware is not 100% reliable. Any piece of commercial off-the-shelf equipment has an expected mean time between failure, so sooner or later, maintenance, repair, or migration will be necessary. SIPI's support team has extensive technical knowledge, tools and experience to resolve technical problems quickly and efficiently as they arise. With a valid support agreement, you will get immediate assistance to perform an initial diagnosis and instructions your operations team can act on to manage the issues. 2. Security is important. Voice traffic costs money, and as such, it is an asset that can attract fraud and theft, especially when unsecured. We take security very seriously, and our software has many levels of defense to protect your assets. No defense is 100% foolproof. Unforeseen bugs and vulnerabilities will be discovered by our quality assurance and support engineers, customers, and by the wider open source communities. These vulnerabilities may impact our own software or third-party packages used to drive your system. On average, each version of our soft switch receives 5 to 15 security updates during its life cycle. Our security measures include notifying our customers in a timely manner and providing a fix or a workaround. If you do not have an ongoing maintenance agreement, you remove your system from the security loop and potentially put your business at great financial risk. 3. You could need support at any time. SIPI Software does its best to accommodate customers in different time zones and countries. Our support desk operates 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, but our head office does not. Head office is located in a single time zone in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, and is subject to regular working hours, for example, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday to Friday, and is unavailable during national and regional holidays. Any emergency that happens while your support agreement is not valid would be subject to additional delay if the business team needs to be involved. In a worst case scenario, relying on the business team at head office to backdate payments or request solutions on your behalf can lead to waits of several days. With an expired support agreement, the support team must wait for the business team to request that the technical team provide support. This being possible, only once the maintenance agreement is reinstated. 4. Limited number of supported SIPI software versions. SIPI Software supports a limited number of released versions. Support is limited to the three most recent major versions. After every new release, SIPI stops supporting the oldest supported version. SIPI's product manager usually announces the end of support date for the oldest supported version after each new release. New release announcements are made by email and posted on SIPI's official channels. When new release announcements are made public, customers with valid support agreements can request to be updated from their oldest supported version to any of the latest supported versions without incurring any cost. For customers with valid support agreements, the free upgrade to this latest supported version is available until the date announced. This is an important step to secure pre-order support. Pre-order support is the type given to customers who wish to upgrade their software before their version becomes unsupported. SIPI will support all systems with pre-order support within the grace period, that is, the date between the announcement and the actual end of support date for the version. After the end of the grace period, the support department is forced to forward support requests to the sales department, even if support for the customer system is still valid. Additionally, the update of such a system would be considered a fee-based request. Like all other software companies, SIPI cannot maintain and support all released branches of its code, which is why, as new versions are released, older versions become unsupported and deprecated. SIPI strongly recommends updating your systems to the latest code branch after the new release announcement. Customers who do not renew support on time and use outdated versions of the software may have to pay additional charges to update their system, even if their support agreement is valid. So, in light of the various benefits of renewing your support agreement and updating your systems, SIPI Software highly recommends that you keep your systems current and your software agreement valid.